Now you guys understood about like CD. Like if I enter CD space test, if I want to go to this folder, it will throw error, guys. Do you know why? Because this test folder is not in the SSS folder, because here we are in SSS, right? So what we need to do in order to go to this test folder, it is on the desktop, right? So we need to come back, because we need to be here, till here, right? On the command prompt. So we need to, sorry guys, it's a mistake. We need to enter cd dot dot to come back to one folder. That means we are in desktop folder now at this moment. Now if we enter cd space test, we can go to that particular folder. Now if I want to see the files in this folder, how I can see, guys? So there is one command, dir command, to list all the files and folders in this particular test folder. Can you see, guys? It is showing there is one particular folder called new folder. Let me rename it to Uday. Now if I write dir once again, it will be showing as Uday folder and all the three files in that folder. But if I create one file here in this particular folder, hi.txt, in Uday folder, I can say Uday is the subfolder in test folder, because it's inside that folder, right? We call it as subdirectory or subfolders. Now if I write dir, it is showing only Uday folder, and it is showing the all the files here as it is, but it is not showing the contents which are in Uday folder. So if I want to see the all the contents of subfolders also, what you need to do is you need to write dir space slash s. S stands for subfolders. Now from here, can you see, guys? This means these are all these files are in this particular folder, and this is a particular hi.txt in this folder. That means Uday is the subfolder in C users Uday desktop.